Hello everyone, I'm AgentBaron and welcome to Let's Play Abandoned Bricks for the PC. As you can see, you know, clearly shows who made this game. The reason why I wanted to grab this though is not because it's Tetris and not because it has a classic and a dual mode, but because of a particular mode it has in it that you can't really find easily, and I provided a link to the download if you want to play this, or you can visit the link that it shows here. Basically, I'm here for... Let's just get a feel for the controls, I guess. Rotate, space. Okay, that works. The reason I'm here is for Bastet. Bastet, quite plain and simple, is short for Bastard Tetris. Named for its algorithm that basically gives you the worst possible brick at any given moment. And you will never get the three most useful bricks. Tetrads, I should say. My goal with Bastet is to achieve 10 lines. And there's only going to be one episode to this Let's Play, so this is pass or fail. It seems pretty straightforward right now. There we go. Oh, I'm at level 2 now. So I've achieved 5 lines so far, but now, I guess we'll just count that as having been practiced, because I have to get 10 lines on this stage in order to progress. Oh, crap. Well, that's the end of this run. Well, let's try this again, shall we? Ten lines in one level. That's my goal. Oh, whoops. Yeah, it shows me where the blocks are supposed to go, and I'm still not paying any attention. Thank you. on now. Well, I guess, we'll try again. This really, truly is an evil algorithm. There's no other way to describe it. There really isn't. The only way to really get what you need in this game is to figure out a way to trick the algorithm into giving you what you want, into thinking you don't need this one piece. Like so. Okay, level 2. Just gotta take it very slow. Very, very slow. Digging my own grave with this trick. Ha ha! Yes! It's not over yet. Yes! Now it's time to just overkill as much as I can. I'm honestly quite surprised I pulled that off. I'm starting to get the hang for exactly how Bastet works. Really? The only way you're going to get through Bastet is in the ugliest and most graceless way possible. You have to sacrifice gaps in order to lay the blocks down you need in order to get a line. I did it. That's it. I'm not going to sit here and just tear my mind apart on this. I accomplished my goal, and that's cool. With that said, that is, well, it's not even Let's Play Abandoned Bricks. It's more like Let's Play Bastet. Let's inspect the Bastet algorithm. Like I said, I'm providing a link in the description for this video if anyone wants to try to play this game, and there's also a link within the video here if you can't find it in the description. 10 USD or Euro is quite enough to donate to the developer. Here's his email right here if you'd like some details. Okay, well, thank you, Milan Babuskov, and that's it. This is Agent Baron, signing out.